Okay, this is super cool. It's January of a new year, and as usual, the holidays got hectic and busy, and I had a hard time getting Christmas cards out. In fact, it happened last year, and I had these great family pictures that I wanted to send out, and I didn't make it happen. So I had printed all the pictures, and so I sent them this year, but I sent them late, and so I sent them as a Happy New Year letter, and I actually used up Christmas cards that I had been collecting through the years that I would pick up after Christmas because I just loved them. And so I just hodgepodge, used what I had, put the letter in, put the picture, and you know what happened? This year, I got more responses, like actual responses to my card. Not just a regular Christmas card. I got those too, and I love that. But I actually got Happy New Year cards. And it's so cool that I got Happy New Year cards. This one was a thank you card, which is fine too. But what's even cooler is that the people who sent them wrote letters. How cool is that? Like, it doesn't happen very often anymore. I actually got letters. So, you know, I think what I was originally thinking was sort of a fail because I was falling behind and not getting my Christmas cards out turned out to be something really successful because I got Happy New Year cards back, and this is only three of about seven or eight that came and with personal letters. And so I was so excited. So I think it's a new tradition. I think we'll still do a Christmas picture because I love doing that with my family, and I think that I'm gonna send out a New Year card and letter, and I think I'm gonna actually shop for the New Year cards. I love these. Aren't they awesome? And it kind of prolongs the holiday season a little bit. So, I don't know. That's just my little tidbit. I'm Kathy Partak. I hope you'll follow me on social media, on Instagram, at KD Partak on Twitter, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I hope that I provide a little motivation and maybe some little common sensible things to think about. Common sense doesn't grow in everybody's garden, but whatever. Who knows? Have a great day.